A champion never rests, never stops, never settles. So we didn't.
Allow me to reintroduce myself. My name is
NBA 2K13, executive produced by Jay-Z.
Listen. I don't think y'all understand what just went down right now. That's 30 seconds of greatness right there. You got Kevin Durant, Blake Griffin, Derrick Rose, MJ. And then you got the real MJ on the track. You got Hov behind the scenes on the track. See, y'all don't understand what's going down. It looks like MJ came back for the big announcement that Jay-Z tracks will be on NBA 2K13. Talk about a reintroduction. They got Hov on the track, the MJ recording. See, y'all not understanding me right now. What more do I have to say? Do I have to get it through y'all thick skulls? Executive produced by Hov himself? Are you serious? Out of all the years when they had these underground rappers doing their thing, don't get me wrong, the underground rappers was doing their thing. I like XV from 2K12, but Hov on the track? You know how many people gonna go into 2K beats, switch everything up, get everybody out of here, have Hov on the track all game long? And then just think about this, for all the commentators out there, you don't gotta worry about a copyright strike because Hov is in the game. Do y'all understand that Hov is in the game? You don't gotta worry about none of that. Just think about, you got Hov in the background, rapping, rolling, doing his thing. You don't gotta worry about nothing. Everything signed off. We good mugger, you feel me? But listen, I'm out of here, man. I'm gonna let y'all listen to it one more time. This is IKC signing out. You want 2K13, holla at me. Let's go.
A champion never rests, never stops, never settles. So we didn't.
Allow me to reintroduce myself. My name is
NBA 2K13, executive produced by Jay-Z.